Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Bournemouth have opted for a 4-4-2 formation.
Well, the obvious standout in today's football in this system is that it provides you with extra presence in attack. With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends. As long as there's a good early...
On this most pleasant evening, there has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is... It's Wilson! Okay. Marcus Rojo. And it's King.
Bournemouth have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are the... Has a hit! And the ball's come out! And here's King. King plays it backwards, and they'll try again. That's gone a long way up and away, and the counter is on. Ake comes out on top in a really physical duel. Lerma tries to get it forward. King! Wan-Bissaka. Fred. Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite. This is passing. No progress. Fred. Great strength. Too strong for his opponent. Fraser. Fraser spreads it towards the left. And it's Rashford. Rashford with a delicate ball. Surely, big chance! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead. All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
Yes, the turn and finish is to be admired, but what about the sense of urgency and desire to move the ball with such pace on the break as soon as it was retrieved?
Manchester United break the deadlock.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
He goes long. Wilson. Oh, he's been flattened there. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Well weighted. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Maguire gets it back, and he has been fouled there. And he is going into that little black book. It's hit the crossbar. There is the half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now. Review the first half.
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, son. It's paying dividends.
Manchester United come in, having established that lead. A game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. And we are already promptly back underway. Manchester United carrying a one-goal lead. It's Martial! And he's there to make a great save.
Martial sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
He's had that put up, he's gone for it! It's there! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Wilson. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Rico. Oh, sweet feet. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Smith. Martial. Ball is over the line. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Mata goes for the cross. He's gone for goal! Diego Rico attempts a clearance. Diego Rico goes on a charge down the left. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Juan Mata. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Wilson. And it's Martial. Now a chance to break. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Martial, that's a decent ball, and he's there to cut it out. Danger averted for now. Martial! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Cook. Forward pass. And time is up. Manchester United emerge victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Manchester United simply imposed their strength from start to finish.